Hello students. Today, in your English literature book, we will learn Chapter 2, A Light for the Palace Fire. It is a story about a fire that was burned in a palace and one day it suddenly stopped burning. Everyone was very worried and no one was able to light it again. What happened and who held the fire to light again? We will see in the chapter. Now let's get started. A long time ago, there was a huge palace at the top of a hill. A fire always burned in the palace and kept it warm. It was the most useful fire in the palace. One day, the fire suddenly stopped burning and no one was able to light it again. People said that the fire had died. And because the people in the palace were always quarreling. Others said that it had gone out because the winter that year was very cold. Everyone in the palace was freezing and longed for the fire to burn. The king ordered his messenger, "Go down the hill road. If you see fire burning in a house, go inside and ask for some embers to bring back to the palace." Embers means burning coal. "Maybe we can light our fire in this way," said the king. So the messenger with a big iron lantern for holding cone set off in the bitter cold. "A light for the palace," he called as he went. "Who will give me some coal to light the palace fire?" "Here is some glowing coal for you," said a man. "But tell the king that I want gold pieces in return for these lumps of gold." So the messenger put the coal inside his lantern and turned back to the palace. However, the coal soon turned grey and cold and he had to throw it away. He had to search for burning coal once again. Then a woman called Gina agreed to give him some coal for her fireplace. However, in return, she wanted the king to make her father the captain of the guards. The messenger took some burning coal from the fireplace, put it in his lantern and set off for the palace. However, soon he saw that the coal from Gina's fireplace was no longer burning. It had turned to grey ash. So he threw it away and set off again in search of some coal. Now children, they were not able to light the lantern. So, what happened? Who held them? That I will tell you in the next session. Till then, stay happy, stay safe. Thank you, students.